KTLA 5 Sports Final Early Edition, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
The Rose Bowl returned to Pasadena this year after being played in Arlington, Texas last year due to COVID. It was a record-setting day for Rancho Cucamonga High alum C.J. Stroud and his Buckeye teammate Jackson Smith and Jigba as Ohio State faced Pac-12 champion Utah. All right, let's get right.